The singer is separating from her husband, Sony Music president Tommy Mottola, on a trial basis. That, according to publicists for the pair. They were married in June 1993. Publicists say the couple remain friends and will continue their business relationship. Carrie has recorded most of her biggest hits on the Sony label.